I'm original from Port Elizabeth. I was arrested in 1977 and convicted in 1978. My charges were sabotage, defeatance of justice, terrorism act, and intimidation. We were five of us. We were all from Port Elizabeth. We were sentenced on the 4th of August 1978 to 15 years. 15 years goes concurrent with 25 years. So all in all, I had to serve a term of 15 years. We arrived here on the 1st of October 1978. On arrival here, we were met by different political persuasions, and these political persuasions as follows: the ANC, the PAC, the Unity Movement, and the Black Conscience Movement. Deputy President of the ANC, when he arrived here, was by Bobby Zulu, Amakitlada, Andrew Langeni, and Harry Gwala. And these of the PAC were Clarence Mokwetu, Zelvin Toben, Mark Machinas, Promenipe, Johnson and Johnson Lambo, and Jeff Masemula. And these of the Unity Movement, with the then judge, president of the bomb.